show is titled Maestro and pays tribute to the legendary composer and conductor Leonard Bernstein. He fell in love with IU during a six-week residency in 1982 and spoke highly of the incredible student musicians here. In 2009, the Jacobs School was asked to become the caretaker of Bernstein's composition studio, which is now on display at the school's Cook Music Library. Halftime begins with the incredible student musicians of the Marching Hundred and Bernstein's iconic Overture to Candide. School of Music trumpet faculty John Rommel and Jason Berkman, and co-director of the 100, Dr. Eric Smedley. They're here to play cool, real cool, as we visit Bernstein's West Side Story. This is Mambo, featuring our faculty soloists and the Red Steppers.
Thank you.
We close our performance with two more timeless melodies, Make Our Garden Grow and Tonight. The music.